Yo, what's up, guys? It's your boy AB. In today's video, I'm gonna be showing you guys how to change shortcuts for the create button on the PlayStation 5. So, what you guys wanna do is you wanna go to settings right here, all the way down, and then captures, shortcuts for create button. You guys can change it right here. So, if you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and I'm out. Peace.